I'm one of those privileged guys who's born and bred in this town. And since I was young, I've always been coming to the falls. And each and every time I look at them, you know, they differ to me every day. And even we went to school, we would actually come down here on school trips. And now here I am. I'm still coming down to the falls to see this wonderful waterfall, which is one of the world wonders.